Hello, I'm Dr. Dhananjay Chavan, dermatologist and hair transplant surgeon at HairMD India Pune and Clear Skin Pune. Lot of patients ask about usefulness of minoxidil in receding hairline. Basically, minoxidil is US FDA approved for pattern baldness or male pattern baldness, female pattern baldness, or in other words, androgenetic alopecia. So, what happens in androgenetic alopecia or pattern baldness? First and foremost, under influence of hormones or genetically predisposed patient under influence of hormones, hair especially on top of scalp and in crown area, frontal area, they start thinning, they start shortening, even their anagen phase is prematurely terminated, hair goes into telogen phase and slowly hair they goes into dormant phase, or in majority of cases those hairs are lost, they do not grow back and there occurs empty spaces and baldness start. In male, baldness starts from anywhere, that means from frontal area, which is called as receding hairline, or baldness may start from crown area, it is called as crown baldness. Or baldness can start from all the area at the same time, or baldness can occur only in central area. So, receding hairline, crown baldness, central baldness, or whole scalp, especially this is possible in male. In female, yes, baldness occurs, but especially it is in central part of scalp or top of scalp. Usually hairline is preserved, it doesn't go off just like in male. So receding hairline especially important from male patient. Now, how and whether it is useful in receding line or not? Important thing, remember, minoxidil's action is unpredictable. Not each and every patient of baldness, either male or female pattern baldness, if he uses minoxidil or if she uses minoxidil, it will work 100%, nobody can predict. In few patients, minoxidil will work. It will work like wonder. It will give very good result. Few patients, it will work to certain extent for some time and then it will stop working again. Why? Nobody knows. And in few patients, it doesn't work at all. Nobody knows whether it will work in your case or not. Now, then how and how to use minoxidil and how much time we should use minoxidil? If you don't get relief of your hair loss, thinning of hair, or if it doesn't control baldness in 2 to 4 months time, then it is useless for in your case, and then you should stop it with the, or before stopping it, you should take or consult dermatologist, proper dermatologist, to start minoxidil and take decision of stopping minoxidil again with consulting dermatologist only. Now, when minoxidil's action, it is not predicted at all for all our scalp hair loss or thinning of hair or baldness or prematurely turning the anagen phase, then whether it will work on receding line or not, nobody can tell you, or nobody can predict that in your case it will work or it will not work. It is observed that minoxidil works good in crown alopecia or crown pattern baldness. It works like wonder in majority of cases. If that hair loss and that thinning and that baldness is recent orient then really it works, and it works better with help of or with addition of finasteride and other vitamins and other procedures. So it makes wonders, especially crown baldness, if it is combined with finasteride and other things. But only minoxidil, yes, in crown baldness, crown thinning, it works better. After that, it works better in thinning of hair on top of scalp, and it works less in receding hairline or frontal baldness. In only few patients, it works good in receding hairline or frontal baldness, or you can say that it may not work in your case in frontal, because majority of patients do not show much improvement in the receding line or frontal or temporal baldness. So minoxidil is good in few patients, it doesn't work in few patients, and it may work in few patients. So try it, use it under supervision of dermatologist. Let him take the call whether it is working in your case or not, and then only you stop it and decide whether minoxidil is working or not in your case. Addition of finasteride and other treatment modalities will make wonder, and really wonder. Evidence-based, there are so many things. Research is going on why it is not working in majority of patients or majority of receding hairline. Still, things are working in scientific world, and doctors are trying to, and scientists are trying to find out various combinations and all this thing, but its efficacy is still not FDA approved. Evidence based, people try so many things to control receding hairline, to control hair loss, to control baldness. Still, if you got any difficulty, any question regarding hair loss, use of minoxidil, various treatment modalities and all these things, you can email us, or you can write here also. We will try to answer you, or try to subscribe our channel so that we can update you whenever we will try to update you. At that time, you will get recent information, whatever is available. Even you can visit our website www.hairmdindia.com. You can have various treatment modalities there also, and you can put your difficulties or question there also. We will try to answer it as early as possible and try to educate majority of general population. Really, you should get very good hair. You should have hair regrowth, and your scalp should be with full of hair. That is only what we wish for you. All the best. Thank you. Thank you very much.